Say it with me. Mishka, Mooska, Mickey Mouse.
Bad bitches wanna take this house now. Fast bitches still getting this house too. Got my bitches up and jumping on the clubhouse. Got them eating cheese like it's Thor a little too. This ain't no Mickey Mouse class, hoe. I like a girl who body don't stink. Don't want no passenger princess. Patrick Star gon' pink, gon' blink. You want bars? I got them. Yeah, yeah, thinking on the Michael Jackson on the Michael Jackson on the beat. Say it with me now. Hey, say it with me now. Buy with us. We got the soda and the vodka mix. Talking about your accomplishments. Then I take all of your polishing, demolishing the origin of your adverbs and your homonyms. Got a dilemma, cause I've been him and I've been fucking Emma. I eat to enjoy it all by myself, but if you wanna share a bit, I'll do it for your pleasure, like it's clitoric. I'm about to finish it. The chimney of the person on the common man.
Mishka, Mooska,
and I'm coming off for all your continents. There's consciousness in my brain. This is going insane in the membrane. It's a lyric of a song that I heard in the car one day when I was driving down the road and I saw all the hoes. I was like, yo. Yo, hey. Wait, no, that's not even like a cat whistle type whistle. But this bitch is gon' fiddle with my dick. They ain't shit unless they know what to say. Yeah, that's kinda sounding a bit misogynistic, but it's realistic that girls would like that sometimes. But you know, everybody's different, don't get it twisted. I'm not trying to be, you know, like a fucking, like a bigot or something. I understand that there's differences across different kinds of people, you know what I mean? Whether you're pink or you're green or you're mean or you're nice, I like to have my coffee just straight black, no sugar, no ice, and no spices. I don't like rice with stuff unless it's got meat in it, some vegetables, and it's well seasoned, and it tastes real good, and then I'll eat it. Eat it like Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson go on the beat. See, he made Beat It. He made Thriller 2. But he made Thriller Part 1, and I made Thriller Part 2. This bitch called Thriller Part 2. Hey. Part 2, hey, ain't nobody ever saw this coming. They thought there was only one Thriller. There was only one Thriller, but I'm a killer in GTA 5. By the time my life is done, when I'm not alive, they're gonna make GTA 6. And then I'm gonna get all the picks when I retire from this life. I'm gonna still make these bets on DraftKings, cause I'm the king, I know how to predict the future. Like future, I know how to act biracial, like I'm Logic. And his last album is gonna be called The Logical Conclusion. Say it with me, bitch. Say it with me. The Logical Conclusion is the logical conclusion to Logic's rap career. Mine's just starting, it might just end. This might be the last rap album I ever make. Depends how this goes. What's up with the hoes? Cause you know what rhymes best with girls in this song? Hoes, all up on my shit. Hoes, everywhere. See, I wanna date a real girl. I want an actual relationship. But no, I keep getting hoes. Oh my god, there's too many hoes. Honestly, I'd rather sleep. I'd rather be my meat than be trying to fuck this girl. Just gonna lay there like a starfish. I mentioned that earlier in the song. Don't get me wrong, I just want you to give something back. Like if I'm really giving to you real good, you know, you gotta be rocking back with me. You know, you don't have to do too much, you know what I mean? Like, some girls get too over enthusiastic with it, and it's gonna take like a hell of a long time for me to bust. And I, you know, at a certain point, I'm like, it just hurts. Like, I'm chafing and shit. Like, I'd rather put my dick in an ice bath and let it shrivel up and get all small and shit than to continue doing this. You know, like, you just gotta feel it out. You know what I mean? Like, fuck. Anyway, we in the clubhouse, 2024 clubhouse. If y'all never see me in my house, it's because it's still 2024 and I don't have enough money to buy a house yet. These bitches want bread. Sometimes they say they wanna pay for half the date, but wait, they tell me later, they're like, oh, the fact that you didn't pay for the whole thing, I didn't like that, so I wasn't attracted. Like, what the fuck? Actually, like, what the fuck is that? That's so stupid. Like, just fucking don't offer if you don't wanna pay. It's okay, I know that you're gonna feel bad because of the gender norm, because people conform things that people think is gonna keep the peace. But is there really peace in the Middle East? Can we control that as America? Can we control that as individuals, as Americans? I'm planning it out. Got a new plan for this country. You wanna hear it? Okay. If you're a veteran, get free healthcare. Actually, you know what? Free healthcare for everybody. Free healthcare. You know who's gonna pay for it? It's gonna be Bill Gates and Joe Biden. And Joe Biden. Cause people wanna act like he wasn't seen now for the last 2 years. Damn, it's kinda sad. Feel bad for the man. I don't even wish ill will on him, but I'm gonna tell the truth. That shit was rough. That shit wasn't cool. Like, what the fuck? Do we even need a president? Who's really running the country? Who's really running the country? Did Hillary actually win in 2020? Has she been behind it this whole time? You know what? Don't use that part.